Alright, back to me and Dan, and working on my new axe this morning, cutting out, grinding off the head and working on the handle. So it was raining, so then it got a little bit nicer out today, and then it rained again, and now it's nice again. So I'm just going to do a little axe throwing here. I'm going to throw the axe. This is the handle I made last winter out of hickory. And it's a little bit longer than the normal one. So I'm going to throw it and see how it goes. Yep, that axe works real nice. I like the longer handle. It's really comfortable to throw. Alright, it's beautiful out, and I might do a little bit more axe throwing after supper. We'll see. Alright, well, axe me and Ian. Having a blast today. Building axes and throwing them. Doesn't get any better than that. Later.